opportunity for her to become the new ladies champion. Of course, that's a tough task indeed against the Fabulous Moolah. Gorilla Monsoon here at ringside with Bobby the Brain Heenan. What do you think, Brain? You've seen Moolah in a lot of action over a lot of years.
Seen her in the ring, too. She's great.
Up, blaze.
Well, I didn't mean it that way. I meant that action outside the ring, inside the ring, around the ring. Moolah is action personified.
I think that the Fabulous one has a dubious distinction of being the longest reigning champion in the history of professional wrestling. Taking on all comers. Lost the title a couple of times, got it back.
Fought it back. Earned it. She's a greater champion than Hulk Hogan.
Ladies. Talking about a ladies champion and a men's champion. You wouldn't know because you don't have a champion.
I will have a champion.
Moolah now with pulling on the hair. Come on, ref, give me a break. Angie Minnelli was doing very well early on in this match, and now the Fabulous one is caught up to her, so to speak.
Shut it, Moolah. Angie Minnelli.
Boy, has she had injuries over the years, broken shoulders, broken ribs.
And she's a world champion.
She definitely is. Irish whip in, look out. Youngster got caught unaware there. Fabulous one, not wasting any time.
You know, I had a party at my home once in Beverly Hills. And I had some, I would say, 100 to 200 guests there. And I had about, I would say, 25 to 30 real famous film stars there. And also my attorney was there. Lance.
Name three.
Oh, I can't do that because
obviously.
I don't want to.
That's
I'm not lying. When I tell you what happened,
go
came
ahead.
Down here, you'll know I wasn't lying. At the height of the party, you're not going to believe how many of these film stars wanted to leave with Moolah. Ask her out. Wanted to make her a movie star. You're not going to believe it.
I don't believe it.
That's why I didn't bother telling you their name.
Oh, Minnelli, thrown outside, down to the concrete. Here in the San Houston Coliseum, she's in deep trouble right now. Gutsy little thing, climbing right back in there. Fabulous one, not going to make it easy for anybody to strip her of that title. Pretty little girl, too, that Minnelli.
I suppose so. Scale 1 to 10, what would you rate it?
Snuck up behind the Fabulous.
Whoa!
Over the top rope, 360 job done by the champion, and she's all wrapped up.
Now, can a woman's champion lose the belt on a countout?
Absolutely not.
That's correct.
Title can only change hands on a pinfall or submission.
I knew that. I didn't attend.
And I think you'd have to pin Moolah because I don't think you could get her to quit. Not like some of the people you associate with.
I'll associate with Twitter.
Brought her back in the hard way. Snap mare over the top rope. Look at this. Oh, almost tore her nose off. Fabulous one didn't like that one bit.
What should happen to you? You'd be so nosy.
Snap mare by a handful of hair. Very few things, Brain, would bring me out of retirement. You might be one of them. You could come up with enough money to bring me out of retirement. I don't know, you've been spending an awful lot of money, though, lately.
Hey, just what my attorney's on, the retainer I give that gentleman.
$3.99 a day, or what is it?
I hope you're talking about hundreds of thousands of dollars.
You don't have hundreds of thousands of dollars. Give me a break, friend.
That's a waste on foolishness.
Look out! Body scissors. Moolah won like this. Trying to get rid of her, a number of elbows. She's not turning loose. Like to see her rock back and just drop. Oh, here it comes.
Oh. Oh.
Moolah will be sitting down very carefully for the next several weeks. As the gluteus maximus is taking a beating. Champion.
Oh,
trying to get out of there by opening the legs up. Couldn't do it.
You know, people snicker sometimes so they think it just hurts the gluteus maximus of the body. That tangles all the way up your spine to the back of your neck.
And you know about neck pain.
Good move, Moolah.
Fabulous one, digging deep down into her bag of tricks, and she'll need every one of them to put this youngster away.
Look how she shifted her weight there to make the leg come open.
Look at that, just tied her up. Those are steel cable ropes. Could be all over right here.
How big is the average woman's neck? 3-4 inches?
Talking about 3 or 4 inches. At least 10 or 11.
Big enough to get your hands around.
Just about your size. Fabulous one going to work now. She could be biting the fingers there. Couldn't tell from our vantage point. Moolah with a whip in. Oh. Lowered her with that forearm shot. Champion knows all the tricks of the trade. Oh, drop kick by Minnelli right out of nowhere. Angie on the offensive. She's hurt, though. This match has taken a lot out of her. Slam down for the cover. We could have... Nope.
Look at the drive. Look at the drive in Moolah.
We may see history made. Small package.
Oh, no. Not with a pull
like
that.
Cut her up. Hook the legs.
Ha-ha! The champ did it again.
Wow. B.R. Barry Richards and the Alaskan Jay York. And let's go up to the ring and check out.